Hinge is a little bit different in that it's marketed as the dating app that's made to be destroyed. A large portion of millennials look at dating apps as a little bit trashy and could never actually see themselves using Tinder or even Bumble. But Hinge has very intelligently targeted that group and made a classy dating app specifically designed for them.